Hi, I'm Joanna from UpToDate Skills, and in this video I'm going to show you how we can add multiple subtitles to your YouTube videos. So I have some videos that I want to translate into multiple languages. I have the files already, but the first time I tried to add those additional languages, I didn't find this feature very easily, so I'm going to show you how you can do that. So make sure you are in your YouTube studio, and then on the menu here on the left, look for the option subtitles. Click there. There's a list of all the videos that you have, and then click on the video you want to add subtitles to. You can see two already. This one here was generated automatically, but then I have edited the subtitles, and now I want to add the translation into Portuguese. So I'm going to click here in Add language. You can also edit yours here. Now I'm going to choose my language from the drop-down list. And then I'm going to click Add. I can upload a file, hit Continue. This is the file I want to add. And here it is. Mine had time, as you can watch it again and make sure everything is working. Let me just check this.
Hi everyone, I'm Joanna from UpToDate Skills.
Well, seems fine. Let me just go to the last one.
Well, I guess this is it. Thanks for watching.
Yeah, this is it. Thanks for watching. So I think we've added one. Let's hit publish now. And there you go. You have another language here. Do you see? If you click here, you can actually translate or add some translations for your title and description here. I'm not going to do that now, but let's see what happens. So as you can see, you have a translation tool here. You have the title. You just click here and add the title you want. You can also translate the description, and the whole text appears here just in case you want to translate, and then you will hit publish. I'm not going to do this for now. Just going to cancel this, and this is how we add new subtitles.
If you'd like to support the channel, please leave a thumbs up on our video, subscribe and hit the bell to get updates, and most important of all, share a link to our videos on social media. Well, I guess this is it. Thanks for watching.